Just a thread of hope is all we have here at the start. One fragile little tie that binds and will not come apart. And if we let a dream or two slip in, that's all we need. Loves have been woven from fewer threads than these. Well, if we can just be patient and give ourselves some time, we'll see our love taking shape as our lives intertwine. We just need two willing hearts and the courage to believe. Loves have been woven from fewer threads than these. We can make ourselves a blanket to keep us from the cold, and let it warm our bodies and our souls. All we need are the feelings that have come to you and me. Loves have been woven from fewer threads than these. There's a light in your eyes tonight that shines right through to me. And I can't help believe that what we want is meant to be. Just look at how we hold together as easy as you please. Loves have been woven from fewer threads than we can make ourselves a blanket to keep us from the cold, and let it warm our bodies and our souls. All we need are these feelings that have come to you and me. Loves have been woven from fewer threads than these. Just look at how we hold each other as easy as you please. Loves have been woven from fewer threads than
always thought you were the best. I guess I always will. I always felt that we were blessed, and I feel that way still. Sometimes we took the hard road, but we always saw it through. If I had only one friend left, I'd want it to be you. Sometimes the world was on our side, sometimes it wasn't fair. Sometimes it gave a helping hand, sometimes we didn't care. 'Cause when we were together, it made the dream come true. If I had only one friend left, I'd want it to be you. Someone who understands me, knows me inside out, and helps keep me together, and believes without a doubt that I could move a mountain for someone to tell it to. If I had only one friend, I'd want it to be you. it to be you. Someone who understands me and knows me inside out and helps keep me together and believes without a doubt that I could move a mountain. If I had only one friend left, I'd want it to be you.